the Asian Games in Hangzhou, representing Hong Kong, China, playing chess. I was actually pretty much on a chess hiatus and had not seriously played chess for around 3 years. My first year in high school, I had tried and failed to start a chess club because it was really not a very popular thing. Fast forward, I started playing chess again. And I wanted to compete again, so I started playing chess for Hong Kong, where I participated in the Asian Games qualification, and I actually failed the first time around. Asian Games was delayed a year and they held another qualification, and I trained incredibly hard for this qualification. I got in this time around and here I am. So I think the moral of this story is to try your best and pursue what you really want to do, because things happen for a reason. So to me, chess is something that transcends these competitions. Besides all celebrities playing chess, it's really helped me find what I want to do in life and allowed me to meet people from all around the world. I hope people will pursue the activities that they want to do in life, because we're all incredibly lucky to be in a school that is very supportive of that.